Holy shit, what is this from Gosberry Flames doing? I tell me lies, a new Elder Scrolls game. Hi, I'm Stephen Walker of CC Films. Yep, today is the 11th of the 11th of the 11th, and it's currently 9:08 in the morning, and I've got my copy of Elder Scrolls 5 Skyrim on Xbox 360, as you can see. So as you can see, I've been to Tesco's, and the reason why I've been to Tesco's is because some variation stores will do it for £45. I was lucky enough to get it less than £45, and in Tesco's you can get it for £38, but because I went to Tesco's and I recently got some club card vouchers, basically I got £3.50 off, so it's less than, really less, so I got it for like £35, which is a bonus. Anyways, enough of my jibber jabber, let's get on with the unboxing. It's got like a little strap thing, which is kind of nice. Saves me using the stabby knife. Well, I still have to use the knife because I'm going to have to open it like that. There we go. And we have her up. So as you can see, here's the game itself. And here's the glorious map. And it's got really nice feel of texture, like it's an actual map, not like a one of those paper saw things. So I'll pull this out. Oh, it's like I said before, it's got very nice paper into it. So as you can see, it's a very big map, really big. So we neatly put the map away, and we'll get the manual. So here's the manual, and it's in kind of colour. It's got good colour, as you can see. Sorry for the lighting. Yeah, it tells you all about the, you know, stuff of what to do. Oh, it looks gorgeous. Can't wait to play this game. Because I love playing them, you know, Fallout and Oblivion. And plus my friend Cam adores Bethesda games like this. So that was my unboxing slash opening of The Elder Scrolls V Skyrim, so I'm going to now leave you with some gameplay, and see you from CG Films.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out.
It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need, within reason.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Riverwood's in danger too? You better go on in. You'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach at the top of the hill.
Nothing?
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgrup is not receiving visitors.
I just think we need more information before we act.
Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal past. But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute, especially now. What I want to know is, what exactly happened at Helgen?
By Ysmir, Ireleth was right!
What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
That is a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
Enough.
Not...